Ditching the luxurious of a business class, superstar Aamir Khan took everyone by surprise as he was spotted traveling in the economy class of domestic budget airline IndiGo. In a viral video, the Dangal star is seen sitting by the window seat quietly, wearing a pale blue cap and has his signature spectacles on. He looks amused by the attention he was receiving. The video received a lot of praise from the fans and followers who lauded the 54-year-old's simplicity. On Bollywood front, Aamir was last seen on screen in Thugs of Hindostan along with megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Katrina, Kaif and Fatima Sana Sheikh. Aamir is also the founder of Pani Foundation, is a non-profit, non-governmental organization that is active in the area of drought prevention and watershed management in Maharashtra. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.